Uh-oh.
I've been working so hard for this moment. And now, everything is finally ready. You really thought you could get away with killing my daughter? No, no, no. It's time you learned your lesson.
What?
Boys, let's get this party started.
Is it okay to keep doing this, Dexter? Working in such a despicable profession. How can I even put a stop to this?
It's Jim. Some lazy workers tried to screw me over, so now they are dead. I have no intention of dealing with that shit again. Do you know how hard it is to find loyal employees nowadays? So how's it gonna be, Kowalski? Are you more loyal than the guys whose corpses you'll be collecting? I believe so. Check your email for details.
Each one of your tasks makes me more of a corpse, Jim.
Hmm. 13,000. 13 bodies.
Velociraptors darted around the construction site, acting as surveyors.
It'll be a long night.
Yeah, 13 damn bodies.
This was the moment when Big Jim was at his weakest. With so many people going after his ass, he needed to make a choice. If not, there probably wouldn't be anything else to anticipate but his imminent downfall.
Mm-hmm.
I'm here.
Good. Now listen. The power is down, so find a way to turn it back on. It will help you a lot with your job. Obviously, when one thing goes wrong, more disasters have to follow. Those fools must have broken something.
Next to cleaner, I should definitely add electrician to my CV. Open it from the other side. Thank you. down this hatch. If I can get it to open. Will I have to put it all back? It won't move like this. I need to clear the way first. Completely flattened. These workers really did put up some fight. My life.
Okay.
it should be around here, somewhere. Wanted to grab some things and run away. Had the whole escape planned.
On top of that, they wanted to steal my stuff. What cowards.
The man needed to pay for rent. Ended up paying with his own life.
Thank you.
Cleaning up Big Jim's warehouse, huh? Wonderful.
Must be one of Big Jim's guys. What could possibly happen that made them so desperate? I wonder.
Yeah, I gotta figure out how to turn that on so I can use it. I want to make sure everything's cleaned up over here. Nope, here we go. There it is.
You can't park here, mate. Looks like an access card.
Good Lord. Due to device malfunction, please not use more than 3 panels.
Easy peasy. Take it easy, Kowalski. Another one.
Oof.
Comes before fixing. Should clean it first.
Rich man is a lot of fucking
reinforcements must have got to him.
Oh shit.
Electricity.
Let's go that way to the truck. Alright folks, I will be back. I am going to take a break. Call the video here. Take a break. And when we come back, we'll finish up Jim's warehouse.